Hello everyone, my name is EquilibriumEST and this is my Wolfenstein the Old Blood gameplay series, episode number 3. And currently we are sneaking. Still. This is a sniper weapon. Who the hell? So there he was. Okay. What on earth did he jump off? Right, I have no idea where to go. Okay. Jesus Christ. Nice. The question is what will come from there. Maybe it's just a door. This game already reminds me of Wolfenstein, the original one. This might not be ready. Yeah.
Ja, sowas habe ich noch nie gesehen. Irgendwann hat Jäger Leben so weit.
Was, wenn er wirklich nichts weiß?
Tja, dann muss er sich was ausdenken. Ich weiß, wozu Jäger fähig ist. Ich hab's gesehen. Er kann unendliche Schmerzen zufügen, ohne zu töten. Ich glaube, er ist ein bisschen verrückt. Lass uns nach der Schicht bei dem Bier in der Kneipe weiterreden.
Ich habe gerade wenig Geld.
Keine Sorge. Ich sag Kessler dem Wirt, dass er es für mich anschreiben soll.
Zurück zahle ich sie mir nie.
Much sneaky sneaky.
Ob es ja auch irgendwelche guten Bücher gibt, ich sollte wirklich mal wieder was lesen. Steht auf dem Kopf. Poor Yurik. Oops.
Puh.
Sollte dieser Kamin nicht schon letzte Woche repariert werden? Mist. Diese Hirnverbrennung.
Okay, so apparently I killed Jäger.
I
I try to be quiet.
Some dire straits we've gotten ourselves into, eh?
I don't know how you pulled through it, soldier. Come on. There you go.
I have a secret trick. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
You got it.
So that's where it comes from.
You should try it.
He's here.
You all right there? Huh? I was a bit worried we had lost you. Greta, bleib! Greta was hungry. I didn't want the flesh to go to waste. I'm sure you understand.
You sick little Nazi fuck.
Aha! Little Nazi fuck. You are a funny man, clone of the class when you were a boy, I would guess. Well, the funny ends here. My father died of electrocution. Such accidents were not unusual at the coal fields of Hoover Valley. I remember my uncle telling me that he was standing in water when it happened. Water is a conduit for electricity. And what is in our bodies? That is right, water. When I press this button, electricity will flow through your body, carried by this water, and it will cramp up and you will feel the most intense pain you've ever felt in your life. If you do not want to feel this pain, which is completely understandable, you need to answer my question without hesitation. So, who is your contact in the village?
Claus.
Who is this Claus?
Santa Claus.
Your comedy act won't save you. Talking will. Why do you insist? Your boys are dying out there on the beaches and the fields. It's pathetic, like pulling the wings off an insect. Your war is lost.
When I break free, I will fry you in this chair till you die.
One last time, then I will kill you. Who is your contact? Yes?
And when I'm done with you, I will kill your dog.
Let me.
Sorry, I couldn't save you, pal.
Ihr müsst! Ihr müsst die Position! Oh! Oh Gott!
Okay, and right here, right now, it's time to end episode number 3 of my Wolfenstein The Old Blood gameplay series. So thank you for watching me, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitter, and I'll see you in the next game episode. Bye bye!